So a lot of people ask me two questions about entrepreneurship. First is, you must be loving risk. And I say utter bullshit. I'm the most risk-averse guy you meet. The second is, what do you do as a CEO? What is your role? And I always say, it's people, risk, reputation. They are just the three things I do. Okay, I'll make sure our people are happy. And we have some very simple rules in Lemon Tree, which is, happy employees will only lead to happy guests, will only lead to happy shareholders, and ultimately, happy managers. Now, entrepreneurship in its simplest form is a tripod. There are three things. There is the business model, which I had. There is capital, which I did not have. And there is execution. The execution of the business model in the most cost-effective and the best delivery of the business model. And execution is all about people.